Good morning, guys. Today is Friday. I'm having breakfast. Nyan is here. Yeah, we're eating right now.
I'm drinking oranges.
Oh, you're drinking oranges or smoothie noisy juice?
Noisy juice.
Get some air. Okay, I'm gonna walk. Just a few minutes. Just maybe like 15 minutes walk, right? Just to see some cars outside.
Let me see which car driving, which track.
Yeah, you're gonna do that. Okay? What else do you wanna see?
Jeep.
Jeep? But there's no Jeep here.
Oh dear,
only in Cebu. What else do you wanna see?
A police car Jeep.
Police car Jeep? I don't know if there's a police car Jeep here. I don't think so. Hi guys, so now it's 2:13 in the afternoon. I just done filming one video and now I'm off to the second video. And yeah, this is my makeup for today. It looks nice, right? So what I'm wearing today, guess what? Foundation. This is the next one. I don't know how to make it work. So the technique really is without foundation, it's just using a dry sponge. So it's amazing that it worked that way. But you have to work it in section, put a little bit of foundation, then work the sponge right away, and then it can work. And you know that foundation tends to be on the whiter side, so I mix it up with just a darker BB cream. And yeah, this is how it looks like. I really like it, how it turns out. I have a little bit of patches here and it really doesn't cling to it. So I really like it now. Yay! Good thing I make it work because I don't want to throw it away. You know, I have another extra bottle, so that's a good sign. And I can wear it every day. Yay! Yeah, what do you think of my face? It looks nice, right? Yeah. This one is a better lighting, so yeah. This is more natural. Again, this one, I like it. My eyeshadows are all from the 35F from Morphe. And my, Wet n Wild. And Urban Decay. Yeah. And lips, Rimmel, and NYX. Eyebrow is L'Oreal Definer and Anastasia Beverly Hills Deep Brow in medium brown, I think. So done with the second video, and now this is clear.
I'm tall.
You're tall? No. Now we're just snacking some Slurpees. Yeah, and this is for you. Just giving me some snacks. So hot today. I was really hoping that I get to that barbecue festival there near our place, but it's so warm outside and I feel like going, so I'm just gonna stay home.
Wallah, look at that, man.
Our favorite
stuff. Different kinds of
names.
Oh, that's a different.
Which one are you gonna eat? Oh, I found a guava. Mahala sa doing? Awa, 4 for 35. Mahala sa doing. Tamarin!
Yay!
It's the real deal! Ah, tamarin! Tamarin! Tamarin!
I want that snack!
Okay, we get it. Alright. This is their produce area. Unsa ni? Unsa na?
They call it ugly.
Oh, lobby, coconut. Naay coconut dili oh. Looking for a naan bread.
What's that?
You find some naan bread.
Those are good too.
Oh, look at that, yan. Love, oh. Another tamarind. That one.
You can't roll out without the tamarindo. It's a good price too.
Look at that. It's $1.49. That's a good price.
Yes.
Yeah. So this is
is what we are getting. Nuns or over that side over there? That one?
It's like not really a big thing. They don't have any experience.
Mariel in Philippines. It looks like Indian something. It's Mariel, right? We're done shopping. Now we're gonna go home and eat dinner.